Yes.
All right. Good morning to all of you people. Today we're going to go have a walk around Oxford and all that cool stuff. So, let's do it.
Fans?
I've heard of it.
You've never seen it?
I've seen it.
Yeah, there are a lot of places staring at you in Oxford. Yeah. You look around.
There you go, Logan, real fast.
It's so cool.
So, the other two guys just left us. They gotta go to a like freshers fair for college and stuff. Left us a neat little map of the libraries in Oxford. But we're gonna go on a tour, possibly in this Bodleian Library. So it should be pretty cool. Some Harry Potter things were filmed here, so that should be cool to check out as well. This is pretty sweet to say the lot, but it's different. Anything you want to see?
We haven't talked about it. It's just about 11:45 book time.
Great. In, all right, let's do this. All right, so we are in the School of Divinity. What makes it pretty cool about this place was they filmed some of the Harry Potter scenes in this as well. And also, what's neat about the ceilings here is that if you look closely, right there and such, are people's initials. So if you donate a certain amount of money, you'll get your initials on the ceiling. So that is pretty cool. But other than that, the architecture and stuff here is pretty sweet. It also has an echo. Echo! Hello! But yeah, it's cool.
Raining a bit with clouds.
Stand in the back here with a pole and then push the boat. Let's do this. These are pretty sturdy actually.
Yeah.
Okay. And you might not want to move your feet while you're falling. That's how you
now just hold the boat with the punt. Hold it for a second.
here's what you're gonna do. You're going to push off.
It's recording right now.
Up, you just got and then you're gonna hold it.
Okay, go ahead.
And then you're going to turn like that. Okay. To your backside. Oh, and now you're gonna fight it backwards.
It's falling. Yeah. You can take a picture, or you can take a video.
It's recording. It's like three, seconds.
Okay, blinking red, like no battery?
Nope, it's recording.
So the red dots, huh?
Yep. It is 10, 11. Every once in a long while, someone leaves the pole in the thingamajig.
Yeah, that was my pole. Right there.
And now there's a
row like this.
Full speed ahead, Ryan.
What's in your wallet?
Pounds.
Beanie is the guy from Harry Potter.
What?
His name is Dudley. It's a bit hard to see. On the left with the beanie. That's Dudley from Harry Potter.
It's a little cabbie. It's fantastic.
Alright, so we're in this little shop here. Richard's sneaking to get one of these cool little coats. It's almost like a pea coat. It's a little bit different.
Apparently this one's buttoned up.
And of course, I'm holding all this stuff. But yeah, it's pretty cool. Quick bite.
Yep, posting the chat.
Snapchat.
Posting the snaps.
Got this Wi-Fi.
Dude, that's a lot of people.
Yeah,
I would
that looks fantastic, actually. All right, so we just finished some fantastic dinner at the Art Cafe in Oxford, and we are walking through Church's Meadows. It's pretty sweet. Check out this view, though. And there's Logan
and Richard.
Hey, oh, and Richard just picked up this sweet little Pico jacket.
I boosted it.
He boosted it.
I ran faster than he did.
Yeah, he booked it. Basically, he got such a good deal on it, he stole it. That's how good it was.
That's way it's happening. I'm not rolling. I'm not doing anything. I'm doing nothing right now.
Alright guys, you gotta check this out. A bunch of cows. It's pretty cool. Check it out, it's a squirrel. It's a squirrel. How cool is that? It's so different being in a place where like there's cows and this. I mean, I've seen, of course, you know, cows on the side of the road and stuff like that, but in the middle, like you go over there and that's a city. There's cars, buses, trains, people everywhere. And then Christ Meadows. Cows and trees and it's crazy. It's pretty sweet though. I like it a lot. But spot on, as they would say, spot on.
First two is noted. Then it's for a game, I think. Talk to the parents, but don't be like,
Good evening. We just walked out of Church's Meadows. Quite a fantastic walk. Got some pictures, some sweet videos. But now we're just heading back to the flat and maybe meet up with some friends or whatnot. So it's been pretty cool though. Church's Meadows is by far the coolest place I've been to so far. Alrighty then, so we're heading back to the flat now. We met up with some friends. Didn't really want to video anything because we were just meeting them and stuff, so yeah, now we're just walking back home. It's been a good day. Went putting and walked around, saw some cool little spots, but now we're just walking back in Oxford. It's a bit of a walk, but it's nice. It's a nice walk. We definitely want to spend more time here for sure.
We're kind of like a block from
Rail. Yeah, alright. So I think I'll sign off here. It's been a fantastic few hours and stuff, just exploring. But tomorrow, the plan is to go directly into London, take the train and bus, and visit the major spots there. So I'm definitely looking forward to that. That's my stuff right there. Alrighty then.